down behind the net. Bonino tried to jab it in. Nieto swoops in to get it. Leaves it off for LeBanc. And now back to the line, Burns. He'll snap it towards the net, score! That changed directions on the way to the net. Burns let it go for the right point. It's 4-0 Sharks.
I think this goes off Keegan Kolesar. He tries to catch this puck. It goes off his glove, up and over Lehner. Think of some of the goals San Jose has scored. Robin Lehner is just, you know, here's the shot. Watch in front of the net. You can see Kolesar going to grab it. It goes off his glove, and that completely changes the direction of this puck. And then it just floats in past Robin Lehner to give the Sharks a 4-0 lead. You can tell the reaction by Kolesar.